Happening today, jury selection begins in the trial of a man accused of killing an Atlanta pastor and mother. This is Christopher Griggs. He is facing charges of murder and arson. Reverend Marita Harrell's husband says she was ministering to Christopher Griggs after he was released from jail in 2022. Police say Griggs stabbed her at a home in Lithonia. Her body was later found burned in a car. Griggs is being held in the DeKalb County Jail without bond.